you are provoking angelic encounters.
And finally, kingdom advancement offering. Such as you know that we have crusade there. Whether we have Noah, you are giving to us it. You put it in your envelope right there for crusade anytime. For evangelism, for other church development. When you do this, God begins to open the blessing with no riches and wisdom. Who has the capacity to close the door? Your servant of your bless your brother waters. Luke chapter 6, verse 38. It's a king shall come to you. Praise God, shake him. Shall the enemy, shall the Lord keep unto thee. So number one, unfaithful dealing with financial, irregular, unfaithful dealing with financial, unfaithful in the financial dealing. That is irregular faithfulness to kingdom financial stewardship. Money comes down, they say, Lord, you understand. You eat everything, you're a thief. It's not a power you get it. How bad is not a power? He told me chapter 8, verse 18. He says that way, he said that way, remember the Lord. You remember the Lord, remember him, don't forget it. Who gave him the power to get wealth? Who gave him the power to get wealth? Somebody here tonight, you are living here with wealth.
Amen.
You are living here with wealth.
Amen.
The hand to something is giving offering. Sometimes offering invites angelic invitation, angelic intervention. And I'm going to show you Genesis chapter 18, verse 1. If you have time, you can read it. Abraham saw two people coming. He said they should wash their feet. He gave them offering. He took care of them. And as he did that, the angel told him, he said, by this time, your wife shall conceive. He shall have a son. And that shall call him Abraham. He shall call him Isaac. So offering has the way of ending your suffering life. When they say give offering, that's when you go to toilet. That's when you go to bath. Huh? One of the places people deceive themselves so much is internet. One of the best distractions people feel so much is internet. You know, when you are watching internet at home, if you say close your eyes, don't close your eyes. See now, you don't see now. Stand up, you don't stand up. You say, go understand nothing. God said, do not forsake the meeting of your brethren. There is no condition of your life that can make scripture to change. You are to bear for scriptures. Came up and passed by. And finally, lack of prophetic offering. Who is your prophet? Your prophet determines your offering. Your father in the Lord determines what God does into your life. Launch into your life. Write it down. Your father in the Lord determines what God launch into your life. He is a very powerful God. Let me say that again. Your father in the Lord determines what God launch into your life. And we all know that every man of God carries an apostolic grace, a prophetic grace, a majestic grace. Lack of prophetic offering. It's the only chapter.